Then, with less than five to go, Dale Phelan crashed hard into braking, bringing out the day's third full-course caution. Phelan was okay.